See this guy here? That's the toughest opponent you're ever going to have to face. I believe that's true in the ring. And I think that's true in life.
This is a new idea, a concept I never even considered. Creed.
This is Ryan's creation.
I thought, how interesting.
Someone so young to be captivated by this, but he had personal reasons.
I heard about a third fight between you and Apollo.
How do you know all this?
I'm a son.
How I got into this movie was through my father. My father's a massive, massive Rocky fan. He can repeat all of the lines, line for line.
He and I are real close, and you know, I was an athlete growing up. What he would do is, before I have a big game, he'd make me sit down and watch Rocky II on VHS.
Oh, yeah!
And that was my introduction to the character and to the story. Apollo Creed was an incredible character, and so I knew it would be interesting to explore what happens to his family.
Cut.
There was a film in Sundance, and I said, oh boy, the young director's really good, Ryan Coogler.
Me and Ryan, we met on Fruitvale Station. It just clicked, you know. And we have good chemistry. It's fun. It doesn't feel like work, honestly, which is always a good sign that you're doing something special. One thing with Ryan as a director, he lets the actors find it and kind of go through the motions.
He has an incredible sensitivity. He has a ferocious curiosity about people.
What are you afraid of?
I'm afraid of taking on a name and losing. I really started to realize the importance of an actor-director relationship.
He has a tremendous amount of trust, and that's something that I haven't seen in a filmmaker in the way that Ryan has it. He has it in spades.
He goes the extra mile to make the actor feel comfortable and make sure the situation, the scene that you're in, is a healthy environment to work and to collaborate.
Ryan is a goal-oriented director. I've never seen a more focused individual on one project, ever.
At the heart of it, I'm making it for my dad.
But it was something that felt very fresh and new to us.
Ryan was able to honor that tradition, but also tell a new story from his point of view.
How extraordinary that this man would come up with this story. No one could have ever planned this, but I'm sort of grateful for it.
They don't know what you've been through, and they sure don't know what we've been through. You belong here.